Hello, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and just in time for summer, I took in a beautiful trade here. Make a note of my cell number and call me if you're interested. It's priced at $26,995, so it's a low-priced motorhome you could have a lot of fun in. And my cell number is 541-954-5705. I know a lot about this unit because the owner of it delivers our fuel in the back. But basically what he did is he put a Banks power pack on it, which is an expensive exhaust system that's really nice to have for these 1999 Ford coaches. He also put new tires on it. So you could get a few years of use out of this and not have to spend a dime. We do prepare it for you properly. We have our mechanics show you how everything works. Now this is a basement model, so it has lots of storage. When Fleetwood made this coach, that metal corrugated platform you see is basically a frame on top the Ford frame. So that enabled them to center all the holding tanks and everything. So this coach has a really good low center of gravity. And all your fresh water and your black water tanks and things are centered in the middle, as well as the gas tank. So makes for a real nice coach. The only thing they don't put in the middle is your propane, because you need the propane to, you know, to fill easily. You can see in this compartment how the water tank, it comes up from the front, but you can see how it's in the middle of the coach. Now the rest of these compartments are storage. Still got a little firewood dust in the bottom of that one. But this compartment here is where your generator is. Now this generator is a 5500 Onan two-cylinder, real low RPM. It's a marquee model, very, very good generator. Has a winter and a summer switch right here. So if you're high altitude winter, you put it down on winter, and down here in the valley, you put it on summer. And then all this back here is more storage. Now all the service on this coach is totally up to date. The only thing we have to do is finish cleaning it. And the inside is spotless, but the outside bays are a little dusty. I always like the Fleetwood product because you put fuel in the center and the back, so you can go to either side of the pump. This one has a, looks like a 5,000 pound hitch on it. He installed backup lights. Over here I want to show you real quick. These compartments have air bulb seals. And that's why I put my knee on it. Sometimes this, if this is ever hard to open, you just push the air off the seal and then the latch comes right up. But in here you have your connections to hook up for electricity and water, etc. And then all along here is storage under here. It's all, you know, real good storage. Goes all the way through. So you can put long skis, whatever you want. You get three of these doors that open up, but there's no divider in the middle. So it's nice to get a coach with new rubber on it too. This is just more storage here. He went through a lot of firewood. Okay, coming around here, we're going to go in the front. You got really good mirrors on this. They're remote inside. So, like I said, I'm Leon Carlson. If you're interested in this, call my cell number. It's 541-954-5705. Now, basically, they put new furniture in it. He went with the ultra leather recliner. The interior in this is immaculate. Put new captains and passenger chair in it. Put a new backup camera in it. This does have hydraulic levelers, so Everything is push button. He upgraded the TVs to flat screen and put in a sound system by Sony. So it's just a beautiful coach. Everything works on it. This makes into a nice bed. It's a height of bed. Reason it's a height of bed, because it has the big slide. He put a new floor in. His wife was real proud of him. He did a wonderful job, by the way. The new one I sold him, she was excited about putting tile in it too. The dinette has drawers under it. Big long drawers, two of them. And then the kitchen in this model has real good counter space, real deep drawers. Has a fantastic fan in the kitchen. This coach, by the way, has no smells in it or nothing. It smells like brand new. You have your microwave and the oven. Double stainless steel sink. Good sized Dometic refrigerator. And the shower in this is really nice too. Nice big shower. Plenty of room. Lots of room in your medicine chest too. Lots of lighting. But what's nice about this, come this way and I'll show you something. This all becomes dressing room here. It's your toilet, nice big window. When the toilet room has a window, I call it a room with a view. It does go out the park side. And then coming back here, because this is a double slide, you have a lot of closet space. The one slide, the small slide in the back, is just dedicated to to drawers. Get three of these. And really good closet space. Long, nice closet space. And then in all these models, the bed raises up. So you have places to put quite a few things underneath. Then this is another place to store things. And if you want to install a flat screen TV on the back cabinet here, it's very easy to do. One thing nice about the TVs today, they're very lightweight and real easy to install. And then I want to show you one last thing here before we get going. This is called an electronic climate control, and it's a shed system. So when you're on 30 amp service, basically you can run both air conditioning units with this. And then if, say, I want to heat up something or dry my hair, I start a hair dryer or something like that, and it'll shed the rear compressor first. And then when I quit drying my hair, the rear compressor will come back on. So it's a really nice feature when the days are hot and long. And then this here is your thermostat. This senses the temperature. So you just set your temperature whatever you want. Say you wanted it 75 degrees, you turn the heater on. This will sense all that. So I hope you've enjoyed the video. I'll tell you, if you're looking for a real low price, just a nice motorhome to have a lot of family fun in, give me a call. This is 541-954-5705, Leon Carlson. Thank you.